I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe. May Bonsamdi see your enemies before he sees you. We have only a few moments alone. There are things about my kingdom that you must know. Zandalar is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border. They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmir, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, the Zanchuli Council, scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks, dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need be done. General. You are sworn to protect this kingdom. If you will not do your duty, then I must look for someone who will. Their fate will not be decided by you, General. Know this. Father is set in his ways, but he is most observant. I would wager he already knows of your role in freeing me from Stormwind. Just show respect and let him do the talking. And hopefully he will not throw you off the pyramid. Times change, and so must the Zandalari. This champion defied the might of Stormwind to save Zul and me. Such bravery merits an audience, Father.
How you doing, man? Later.
have our parts to play. Even you. I have foreseen what you will say, so please, get it over with quickly. I have seen how this world ends, and you're not gonna like it. Fate is not with you, my friend. The trolls were first to rule this world, and we shall be the last. I have seen many great events of our time, and at each you have been present. Curious. We all have our parts to play, even you.
Hey there.
Speak your business. I serve the Zandalari.
Try spending a few decades trapped on a planet with fanatical Draenei and see how you like it!
Arrange for your companions to be flown here without General Jakrizet interfering. You need only signal them.
Why, hello.
Thromka.
Do you know who I am? Zandalar forever. Want something? I pray we chose our allies well. Thank you.
Well met! Back to work! I speak for Azeroth. For Azeroth! These stones have tales to tell.
And which Loa do you bargain with? May the Loa bring you fortune.
I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves. Vengeance for the fallen. There is much to do. Speak quickly. May your vestments be adorned. Zandalar forever. Loa watch over you. I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves. Zandalar will endure.
Who dares summon me?
Greetings, man. Stay away from the voodoo.
As you will it, it will be so. Only, I have foreseen that Voljamba will not die by my hand.
What do you ask of these Zandalari? I am sworn to defend the royal family.
How you doing, man? You be careful, man.
You a tiny, puny thing! Beat it, or I beat you! I am meat with biggest brain! You a tiny, puny thing!
Need protection. What is your business here? Our kingdom will be defended.
Okay, dokie.
Taz Dingo! Taz Okun!
Target.
They say you have the heir of the throne?
Give my regards to the throne.
Which Loa do you bargain with? The Loa are always watching.
Oh.
target. Target something first.
Do you know who I am?
Zandalar forever.
What you want?
Never
be seeing you.
Who you be? Okay, so be it.
Greetings, sir and or ma'am. Not everything in the ocean is as good-looking or nice-mannered as I am.
Knowledge is the best currency. I do take gold in interesting trade-ins. Come back and barter sometime.
Oh, hello there.
What you want?
Hi there.
mind you step around me, huh? Zaja be watching.
Choose wisely.
Knowledge is the best currency, but I do take gold and interesting trade-ins.
Bye-bye, new friend.
Target something first.
How you doing, man?
Airima.
knowledge is the best currency. But I do take gold and interesting trade-ins.
Hello, man.
Zandala will endure. Go carefully.
Talk to me. Be seeing ya.
Fire a target!
Target something first. I do not have a target. Get closer!
Speak. Spirits be with you.
Your gold is welcome here.
What you want?
be seeing you.
We need to target something first. Out of range. Target. Oh! target something first. Have a target. Target.
I am listening. Watch yourself within our city.
Don't be shy. Stay away from the voodoo.
Greetings. Dichuka Zandala.
Do you want something?
I am forsaken. What now?
What is your business here?
Die well!